What it do? It's your boy Mad Greed back with another one. Tech Nine and Chris Calico with I Don't Give a Fuh. Literally, he said fuh, like the soup fuh. Yeah. But yeah, we go take a look at this one. He dropped this video, and you know, Tech Nine is one of my favorite rappers, so I gotta that's out today, that's still doing this shit. He old school and he's still going, bro. Like, he's like Method Man. He ain't gonna stop until he ready to stop. So we gonna take a look at this and let's get it, man.
When you're full of hate, step into my face, I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
I don't know why people try to play the fucking role.
Yeah.
Acting like they're rocking with you, but they really foe.
Yeah.
They gon' let you know just how they really feeling posed. They gave them a hell of living on the road. Now they acting ho and everybody know
what they do.
Showing all 32s when you see the girly dudes. Woo. Turn around and spit their dirty views, all despite the dough and all the early food. Woo. Bring things to the dream team that'll seem mean. I hear ding ding or the ringing of a bang thing. No more gang gang with the king king. You got to.
Ooh. That nigga Tech Nine, man. Be coming through. He be coming through with the bars, my boy. Like, he one of those motherfuckers that's just grind. Grind time, bro. Never stop. He got to eat 24/7. And that's real, bro. Like, I give this nigga major respect because niggas has dropped him from labels and all type of shit. And he didn't let the industry just close the door on him. He kept the door open for himself. And shit, that's just nothing but respect from your boy. For real, man. But let's get back to this.
To answer for that bullshit, so have your back pedal ready and let your full clip go. Take your pick, make your shit real is what you put in the shit up. I ain't rocking with Nina no more. I don't give a fuck, nigga.
I don't give a fuck, nigga. Hell no, I don't give a fuck, nigga. That's a real shit. Let's go back, man.
With Nina no more. I don't give a fuck, nigga.
I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
Yeah. Looking like we got a few to hit. You the idiot. I ain't tripping, I can do the shit.
Yeah.
I ain't trying to wait for you to tick. I don't give a super noodle dish.
Okay.
I don't give a super noodle dish.
Dish, yeah.
I don't give a super noodle dish.
Hey man, I don't know if y'all ever ate pho before, but that shit is fire, my boy. Like, me and my wife at least eat it like at least twice a month, bro, because that shit, it hits the spot, bro. Especially if we got a spot to open at like 7 in the morning. You can get up there, like, while it's still cool, go get you a hot bowl of pho. And man, that shit fire. Especially with a Sprite on the side. I don't even drink soda a lot, but you put a Sprite on the side of that shit or a 7-Up, and you motherfucker eat that pho, man. It's heaven, my boy. It's heaven.
Please say something. Please say something. I've been waiting to get it off. Just push that button. He ain't said nothing. She was just front. Say you sorry, forget it all. I deleted it. In the car for the record, just put some respect on the record. Let's heckle and get you beheaded. Ball handed, no cap and back and forth. Your mouth should have had an abortion. I'm eating a portion and tearing apart an apartment. She sparked it and I gotta watch where you park it. Tell him to order protection, protecting me, getting me set up to let up a weaponry. Don't say that. Don't say that. Yeah, yeah. They might be taping it. Yeah, yeah. They could play it back. I know all that was in all that. Told him he needed to fall back. Cause she hit him up. Tell him hang it up. Gotta block a blocker, never call back. Yeah, you got to answer for them things you say. At my mama's house, but I don't know where that bay be late. Take your pick. Make your shit as real as what you put in the shit up. You be back tonight, right? I don't give a fuck, nigga.
I'm right there like what? I don't give a fuck.
We got a few to hit.
You the idiot.
I ain't tripping, I can do the shit.
Yeah.
I ain't trying to wait for you to
tick.
I don't give a super noodle dish.
Okay.
I don't give a super noodle dish.
dish. I don't give a super new dish. And if they wanna play the pugilist,
that ain't nothing, yeah.
I don't give a super new dish.
This shit hard. Alright. I like the video, bro. It wasn't all too crazy. It's real simple. And damn, my nose all red and shit. Yeah, but it was real simple. It wasn't all crazy. And you know, most people think when you make a video, you gotta have all these props and all that shit. Man, no, you don't. If you have a creative mind, then anything is possible. You see this motherfucker was standing behind a fucking storage truck and he had the whole shit set up while they was around, like outside around some tree shit. The scene didn't look bad. First scene is when they was in sitting in the Porsche, you know. Oh, and not the Porsche, the Ferrari, my bad. The Ferrari. They was sitting in the Ferrari. Wasn't a whole lot of shit going on there. They sitting there, they looking clean, you know. And then they had another scene where him and the girl was sitting at the table. It was clean, it wasn't too crazy, and they just threw all that shit together to make a quick clean video. Like, and the shit still, and it went together, bro. It was about pho. Well, he don't give a pho, you know what he meant. But yeah, but shit, the shit was nice. It was tight. The flow was together. You already know what Tech N9ne do. He go spit. And that's just what he do, man. There's no questions about it, bro. So, yeah, you already know. Thank you for checking out the video with your boy, Mad Grizzle. And hit the like, subscribe, and the notification bell when you so you can get my videos when I upload them. And show your boy Matt Grease some love, because it's nothing but love. And I'm out, bro.